my call only ads are 3 to 4 times more expensive than regular display ads. How to lower call only ads CPC? Call only ads are the most expensive, and you cannot compare oranges to apples. Display campaigns are completely different. Call only will be the most expensive ads you are going to run on Google. The reason being, the call only ads are going to be the best performing ads and the best converting ads, because instead of somebody filling in a form and sending it to you, they are calling you. They are interested in your product, services, and they looked at your ad and they liked what they see, and now you have this opportunity to convert them into a customer. They are on the phone to you, and the ball is now in your court. So this is what I always tell everyone. Most people are trying to reduce cost. Oh, how do I reduce CPCs? Or how do I reduce my budget? And how do I reduce my cost? Not at all, because if you are reducing everything, you are going to lose out in Google Ads. The name of the game is to improve profitability. As long as you are getting a positive return on investment or return on ad spend, you don't care, or I don't care, or my customers won't care what is the CPC, because whatever they're giving, if they give Google $10 and they're getting back 15 or 20 or 30, it doesn't matter really what that amount is, because it's not coming out of their marketing budget. It is, you take the money from the customers, you give some to Google, and then you keep on doing it over and over again. So the name of the game, and the person who is willing and able to pay the most to acquire a customer or a lead, will always win. And if you are just focused on reducing that cost, your campaigns won't go anywhere, and you will not be able to compete in the auction.